Now we want to see part 307. We are given 9th and 11th sum. We are given 1 to 100 numbers. In that we are collecting event of getting square number. Square number means 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 2, 4. Like that we write 1, 2 into 2, 4, 3 into 3, 9. Then 4 into 4, 16, 5 into 5, 25, then 36, 7 times 49, 8 times 64, 9 times 81, 10 times 100. So these are all square numbers. Therefore, P of A equal to N of A by N of A. So totally we have 10 numbers, isn't it? So 10 by 100, if you cancel, you get the answer as 1 by 10. So for this, it is given 1 mark. Next, we are collecting event of getting perfect, not a perfect number. Sorry, not a perfect cube number. You have to find it. First, we select event of getting perfect cube. Perfect cube means cube number. Cube number na 3 times 1 into 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 2 into 2, 8. 3 into 3 into 3, 27. 4 into 4 into 4, 64. 5 into 5 into 5, we can't select because it is 125. More than 100. So we are selecting 1, 8, 27, 64. So P of B equal to N of B by N of S. N of B by N of S equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers. So 4 by 100. So if we cancel, you get 1 by 25. But in the question, it is asked not cube number. Not cube number. Probability of selecting number which are not cube number. Cube number is equal. After that can be written as P of P bar. P of P is selecting cube number. P of B bar means selecting not a cube number. Selecting not a cube number. So for this we know the formula P of P bar equal to 1 minus P of B. Here I am writing P of A plus P of A bar equal to 1. P of A means probability of selecting A. P of A bar means probability of selecting not A, not the event A. So if you add both, you get the answer is 1. We know some of the probabilities equal to 1. Maximum value 1, minimum value 0. In the last class we have seen 0 less than or equal to P of A less than or equal to 1. Probability today maximum value 1, minimum value 0, no negative value. So P of B bar means 1 minus P of B equal to 1 minus P of B 1 by 25. So if we separate, we get 24 by 25. We just cross multiply. 1 into 25, 25 minus 1, 24 by 25. Next, you are concerned having 11 sums. In a bag, there are 4 green balls, 5 blue balls, 3 red balls. So total number of balls equal to 4 plus 5, 9, 9 plus 3, 12. We are going to select a red colored ball. So red colored ball, totally we have 3. So probability of selecting red ball equal to number of red ball, 3. Here it is given number of red ball equal to 3. Then total number of balls, 12. Here in the denominator you always write total equal to 12. So if you cancel, you get 1 by 4. So the answer is 1 by 4. Then, event of drawing a ball not green in color. The colored ball is not green. That means we are selecting the other colors. Other colors enna varum? Green or blue. Sorry, not green. Blue and red. So blue and red means if you total it, you are getting 8. So 8 by 12. The answer is if you can take 4 tables, 2 by 3. We are selecting not green. Or you can use the formula P of G bar equal to, for that you have to find a green color. That is very easier. In a green color means 5, isn't it? Sorry, green color 4. So 4 by 12, if you cancel, you get 1 by 3. Then P of B bar equal to 1 minus 1 by 3 equal to 2 by 3. That method also you can use. But this is also easier only. Not green means not green. That means you add blue and red. So 5 plus 3, 8. So 8 by 12 equal to 2 by 3. Thanks.